growing up. I had to deal with enough of that shit in my life growing up. I grew up in Chicago. I had to deal with that shit. I had to fight. I had to do things to get by. When I had the chance and the option of not doing so, I chose not to. Because I don't want to live like that. I don't want to feel threatened. I don't want to feel like shit. I don't want to feel like somebody's going to fucking beat me up. And I'm sure that it's the same for most of the people in this fucking room, if not all the people in this room. I'm not against violence, either. Violence is sometimes necessary against an oppressive regime or an oppressor in general. But this is typically not the case for that. If you're a big, strong dude, I believe that you should be taking care of people and looking out for people, not trying to hurt people. Honestly, that is how I feel. I'm not trying to offend people by saying that either, because you're free to do whatever you want. But I'm just telling you my opinion, that is my opinion. I think that only fucks things up. It shuts down venues. It gives people like us a bad name. And it just hurts people, and it pushes people away. And I believe that punk is for everybody. I don't believe it's for any one certain type of person. Man, woman, black, white, all creeds, all races, all religions, everybody, all across the board. And I think that we can learn something from each other.